Christy Schreiber here with Color Basis, here to teach you how to define your eyebrows. Guys, if you have medium to light hair, 9 times out of 10, you need a little bit of filling in with your brows. And if you have really dark hair and some scars, some childhood trophies in your brow, then you're also going to need to fill that in as well. So, easiest way to do it is with our brow pencil, and you want to just take the pencil. Now we've already shaped his brows. I already tweezed out some of the stray hairs here in order to open up his eye area. So now we're going to come in with a little bit of filling in the brow. So Adonis, if you'll take a look, because you're going to do your other side. So if you'll notice, this part of his brow is really thick and he doesn't need any coloring at all. Right in here is where he needs a little bit of filling in. So this is a powder and a pencil form. Okay, the formula of this pencil. So it goes on a little bit darker than we want it. So whenever you're first coloring it in, don't be afraid to actually apply some pressure and get some color. The color that I'm using on him is Natural Taupe. So if you have a medium hair, Natural Taupe is going to be your color. So I'm lightly filling this in here, just where he has a little bit of hold, and then right in here is a thinner area, and right out here. You only want to fill in kind of the top part of the brow. You don't want to fill in any of the lower part here because that will actually pull the eye down. And so a little bit goes a long way when coloring your brow. So once you've actually placed the color in the areas that need a little filling in, you flip the tool around, flip the pencil around, and there's a brush that comes on the end of it. The brush is for blending it out and softening it to make it believable. So we're just filling that in. He's got a little bit of a scar right there. So we're just going to do a tiny bit of fill in here. Flip it around. Boom, done. Again, it's about being subtle, but about giving more definition to the eye area. Your eye can tend to look sleepy if your eyebrows aren't done. Your turn. So the main thing to remember is your eyebrow should start from the corner of your eye straight up. So you want to check and see if you need to fill in any of that color at the beginning of your brow. In the middle of your brow, if you have good color, then don't put it there. You don't need it. Then at the end, usually you need a little bit more fill-in on the end of your eyebrow as well. And softening it up. Making it believable. If you overcolor a little bit or get out of the lines a little bit, you just use the end of that brush to blend it out a little bit more. Like right in this area, he didn't need to go quite as high. So I'm just softening that out just a touch. Actually, a couple of these hairs would be quite good. So if you have some extra stray hairs up here, you can just remove those or not fill them in, because you don't want to get it too squared in this area. And then blend it in. Okay guys, just browsing around. Check it out, try it, you'll like it. It does make a big difference. Thanks and stay gorgeous.